by Armour. Cleared away only as far as Armour, who whips it back in. Kelly was open. Marvo's there as well. Back post, Riascos, and Cora sweeps it in. Tampa just didn't clear it. And Irvin Parra struts his stuff in Charlotte to give the Independents a lead of 2-0.
In the opportunities and putting them in the back of the net. Good ball all the way to the right side with Marvel. Keeping the ball in play, and in the middle is Irvin Parra with the left-footed finish.